This is the new motor because the old one is too weak. And this is a new sensor to control the ball length. And also here we put a sensor to control the conveyor.